Welcome to the brand new knowledge channel, Sanchi Kidopedia. Our video format is 4 minutes, 5 questions, 10 amazing facts, 1 new video every week. Let us start. Question 1. Which monument is shown on the back side of rupee 200 note? Your options are A. Sanchi Stupa, B. Red Fort, C. Hampi, or D. Sun Temple. Your time starts now. And the answer is A. Sanchi Stupa. Fact time. Different notes have different images. For example, Rupee 500 note has Red Fort image. Rupee 50 note has Hampi image. Question 2. Bank notes have the signature of. The options are A. President, B. Prime Minister, C. Army Chief, or D. RBI Governor. The time starts now. And the answer is D. RBI Governor. Do you know the current RBI Governor is Mr. Shaktikanta Das? All new notes have a signature printed. Question 3. A thin ribbon in the middle of a note is added for. Your options are A. Security, B. Fold mark, C. Beauty, or D. None of the above. Your time starts now. And the answer is A. Security. A thin ribbon is threaded through the note's paper. It is very hard for fake notes to copy this feature. Question 4. The marks on both corners of a note are for. Your options are A. Blind, B. Beauty, C. Scanning, or D. None of the above. Your time starts now. And the answer is A. Blind. Fact time. Marks for blind can be felt by touching. Rupee 200 note has a mark of 4 angular lines with 2 circles in between. Question 5. The highest note printed by RBI is. Your options are A. Rupee 500 note, B. Rupee 1000 note, C. Rupee 2000 note, or D. Rupee 5000 note. The time starts now. And the answer is C. Rupee 2000 note. Facts time. Facts about bank note amount. Notes are available for 7 amounts: rupees 10, rupees 20, rupees 50, rupees 100, rupees 200, rupees 500, and rupees 2000. Thanks for watching. If you are new to our channel or haven't subscribed yet, then hit the subscribe button. Please like and share the video. Bye for now.